This might be the best move to create separation. Attack the defender hard with the ball side foot, plant hard, and pull the basketball back. If you're a little bit tight and don't have the angle, putting the basketball between the legs from the back can help, or if you're even closer, a behind the back is an even better option. To do this, you have to have good ball control. The fastest way to get that is with the workout at gethandles.com/string.